A man who helped organize local Black Lives Matter rallies in Evansville over the summer will be sentenced after he threatened the lives of city officials and police officers. 26-year-old Evan Ellis will be sentenced Friday after pleading guilty last month to 3 counts of felony intimidation. Ellis was arrested in July after he made those threats on Facebook to several city officials, including Evansville Mayor Lloyd Winicky, City Council President Alex Burton, Police Chief Billy Bullen, and Officer Philip Smith.